I do.
We're still alive, Lieutenant. I'd say you did good.
Nomad, thank God you made it. Take a look at this. One of the pilots brought it in.
Oi, Nomad! Get a load of this ugly bastard!
Yeah, okay. Psycho's little trophy. Drain energy from nearby power sources.
You could have mentioned that before we brought it on board.
Nomad, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC. That video feed you sent back comes in a bit of a stir. Better get down there.
Man.
You go on. I'll see you later.
Come on, the Admiral's waiting.
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
Believe me if I told you. To profit. I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. He's on about going back to the island. Eleanor thinks she's figured out how these things communicate. Electrical things, I guess. She reckons she can mimic their communications so we can fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot, you're on.
Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering. Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering.
The bridge is off limits, sir. You want CDC, it's downstairs.
Lexus is under attack, close to the radius. They're transferring all your cap to us.
All right.
Nomad, it's this way.
CDC's downstairs.
You made it, Psycho. Where you been?
Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering. Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering.
Lexington's under attack, close to the radius. They're transferring all air traffic to us.
All right.
Ain't you the spec ops guy who went inside that thing?
You were there. Shit. I didn't think anyone made it out alive.
Dr. Ellis to the medical bay. Dr. Ellis to the medical bay. Dr. Rosenthal, report to CDC. Dr. Rosenthal to the CDC.
I'm gonna go find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things and they're waking up.
It's an infestation. Nomad, you did a fine job out there, son. Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second-guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. At first, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star somewhere in galaxy M33. That's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees? Buy a toaster. I'm not going to sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
This is ridiculous. Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is this thing's biological, a living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this asshole.
That means you too, Lieutenant. Aid in that suit? I said, get out!
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. Probably waiting for you, sir. Good job out there, Lieutenant. You put some of our best pilots to shame.
I heard what you did for Keegan's men. I can't believe they never made it out. Word is you guys were inside that sphere. Man, those nanosuits are something else.
Yeah, I ran some preliminary tests. Some kind of accumulator. Never seen anything like it.
How you got it working?
Scratch the surface.
Prophet, wait!
So, what can I do for you, Doctor?
I've identified a signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight these things.
And if your theory's wrong?
Then we better pray Morrison knows what he's doing.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to the bridge. Dr. Rosenthal to the bridge immediately.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up at the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Prototype TAC cannon designed to be used in conjunction with the Nanosuit. We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can I try it out?
No. Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge. The Admiral isn't known for his patience.
Maximum armor.
Nomad! If you see Helena, can you tell her... it doesn't matter.
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Left.
Man, this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. But based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our planet is facing an imminent and very real threat. Whatever happens in the next few minutes, I know that each one of you will perform your duty with honor and professionalism. Now I need you all to report to your battle stations and brace for impact. Let's
Major
take
Barnes,
the flight.
This is Admiral Morris. Put that VTOL down immediately. Major Barnes! What is he doing?
Sir, should I scramble and intercept?
Let him go. Crazy bastard just signed his own death warrant. About time, Lieutenant. We're almost ready to launch. That major of yours just went AWOL. Raided the armory, took a VTOL, and headed back to the island.
Prophet's going back there? You have to delay the launch.
He made his choice, Lieutenant.
Admiral, I'm begging you to reconsider. It's too much of a risk. What if this is exactly what they want? What if we're playing into their hands?
I don't have time for what-ifs, Doctor. The Pentagon has authorized the use of nuclear force. I have my orders.
Constitution Command, this is Moran 1. We've got lock. Approaching critical range.
Stand by. We're ready, sir.
What if you're wrong, Admiral? Live with the consequences?
Proceed with the launch.
Aye, aye, sir.
Marauder 1, this is Constitution Command. That's a green light. Deliver the payload. Over.
I hope you're right about this.
You, me, and the rest of the planet. This whole ship's going to hell in a handbasket.
Those things are breaching our hull from every direction. Get out there and fight, soldier! We cannot lose this ship!
Thank you.
in the hull. I'm heading down to the reactor room.
We're gonna make a break for the flight deck. These bastards are everywhere. Give us a shout when you're topside.
Roger, Psycho. I'm always in trouble. Okay, I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button!
Scram sequence initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now. Damn it! The rods are jammed!
Working.
Don't sound
sir. Initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now. Damn it! The rods are jammed!
There are hostiles everywhere. I think they're draining power from the reactor.
Get down! Thank you.
The Admiral didn't make it. Where are you?
I'm with Helena in a VTOL! The carrier's over
there! I'm here!
Everyone's either dead or jump ship! Hold on, they're coming in to pick you up!
Say that.
turrets so we can get within range.
Thank you.
transmit a signal through your suit.
We're taking fire! I can't get near that thing!
Nomad, knock out those turrets so we can get within range.
I'm on it! them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet.
He's alive?
I'm kicking by the sound of it. Looks like he's inside the sphere.
Lock onto his position. We're going back.